In this move, we will create a new insulation type for the ground floor, and then we'll modify the U-value of this floor. We would like to change the expanded polystyrene foam insulation type to be extruded polystyrene foam, so-called XPS, in the ground floor. We don't have this type in our project, so we need to create it. Make sure the Energy Model Review dialog is opened. Select the ground floor composite in the structure list. Notice the U-value of this item is 0.18 watts per square meter Kelvin. Let's open the Options, Elements Attributes, Fill Types dialog. Choose the existing EPS insulation file type and click the New button. Let's choose the Duplicate Radio button. Enter XPS insulation for the name and click OK. We'll set the thermal properties of the newly created fill type. For this, let's click the Material Catalog button. Select and expand the Thermal Insulation Plastic Foam main category and choose the XPS type. Notice the thermal conductivity of this insulation is 0.032 instead of the EPS 0.040 watts per meter Kelvin. Let's change the pattern of the fill a bit. Switch to the Edit Symbol Pattern panel and enter 2 for the vertical scale factor, and then click OK to accept the changes. We will change the fill type in the composite now. Let's open the Options, Elements Attributes, Composites. Choose the ground floor from the pop-up and select the EPS insulation skin layer. Change it for the newly created XPS type and click OK. Let's switch to the structure list and notice the U-value is changed to 0.15. The modified ground floor has a better U-value because the XPS has a better thermal conductivity than EPS. We can reduce the thickness of the insulation because the U-value threshold is 0.20 for the ground level of this project. Let's open the composites again and enter 160 millimeters instead of 200 millimeters and click OK. The U-value has changed to 0.18. Let's suppose we have to change the thermal conductivity of the XPS because of different manufacturing data. Let's open the U-value calculator and then the Thermal Property Assignment dialog box. Enter 0.035 for the new thermal conductivity to overwrite the data from the catalog and click OK. The U-value has changed to 0.20 watts per square meter Kelvin. We can nicely plan the U-values of composites for our projects using the U-value calculator of energy evaluation.